motherboard, power supply, and this is the motherboard. Okay, connected to 220 volts. And if I power up, nothing happens, no fan, there's just a light. CPU fan doesn't work. Even if I press reset or power, still nothing. This power supply is dead. We have four of these, and this is the only one not working. See, motherboard is not even working, so I turn off. There you go. Most basic setup. If it's working, this fan should work, and the fan here should work also. It's not working at all. Thank you.